the best it took all year. What happened?
First time we broke a motor, that's just a little steel motor, and we were probably asking it to do a little bit more than it wanted to, and she broke.
Well, Brad, like I said, that's the best I've seen that car run in a long time, and I hope we see you back here next week.
Thank you.